वाह
अंकल,
बिल्कुल ही वैसा पक्का निशाना जैसा 18 साल पहले था।
Unforgettable actor D.K. Sapru, an actor who was seen in films from late 1940s till 1980s as a character artist. One look at him might remind you of his role as a judge or a police commissioner in many films. Let's know more about this actor who completes Bollywood.
अब्बा हुजूर।
कौन?
आपकी बेटी।
मेरी बेटी? उसकी तो शादी हो गई, वो तो ससुराल चली गई। तू कौन है?
मैं जीनत हूँ अब्बा हुजूर, आपकी जीनत।
जीनत? मेरी जीनत इस हवेली का सिंगार थी, मेरी आंखों का नूर थी, नूर ले गई, अंधेरे दे गई थी।
मुझे माफ कर दीजिए अब्बा हुजूर।
दया कृष्ण सप्रू वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 16th March 1916। He was a Kashmiri Pandit born in Kashmir. He was known as Sapru. Not to confuse him with another famous actor Murad, who was also a famous character artist of his times. D.K. Sapru made his debut with Prabhat Films' Marathi production Ram Shastri in 1944. He was seen in almost every Bollywood film of those times. He was seen in Sahib Bibi Aur Ghulam, Shaheed, Leader, Heer Raanjha, Pakeezah, Kala Pani, Dooj Ka Chand, Tere Mere Sapne, Humjoli, Taj Mahal, Jewel Thief, Prem Pujari, Zanjeer, Deewar, Rafu Chakkar and Kudrat.
Apna khoon pila pila kar pala, magar tune jawan hokar mujhi ko dast liya, is ghar ki izzat ko dast liya.
सरदीर ने मेरे माथे पर स्याही मल दी है अब्बा, मैंने जानबूझकर कुछ नहीं किया, कुछ नहीं।
He was mostly seen in supporting roles. He suited characters of a king, zamindar, police commissioner and a judge. He had a strong personality with a great voice. He was married to actress Hemavati and from his marriage he had 4 children. His son Tej Sapru and daughter Preeti Sapru are both actors in Punjabi and Hindi films. His daughter Reema Rakesh Nath is a scriptwriter and director. His youngest son Vishal was supposed to make a debut in Bollywood but later he chose not to. D.K. Sapru died in the year 1979 in Mumbai. He is an unforgettable actor whose contribution and presence in Indian cinema can never be ignored.
बुढ़ापे में एक अरमान था, एक आंसू थी कि तू दुल्हन बने, तेरा डोला शान शौकत से दरवाजे से उठे, मगर तूने इसके बदले में कई कई जनादे एक साथ उठा दिए।
ऐसी और भी बड़ी अनोखी बातें पेस्ट्री रिपोर्टर पर आप सुन सकेंगे, देख सकेंगे, एंजॉय कर सकेंगे।